Alright guys, so welcome back to my channel. Hold on, let me see if my mic is on.
Yes it is.
Alright, so welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to basically continue from where I left off playing Skyrim and see how far I can go with all of these freaking missions. I have almost 100 of them to do, so I'm just gonna continue any one of them. See if I can basically finish it. Alright, here's my baby Lydia. She's here with me. So, let's do this mission since we're basically the closest to it. Let's go. These guys are just standing here. Alright, let's talk.
Hello there, friend. The life of adventure and song is the life for us. The best tales are those of adventure. Who could truly write such a tale without first experience? Generous fellow traveler, of course. What would you like to hear? Only true Imperials request that one. This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protector, the Imperials. We prayed to youth, today is come and gone, for the age of Earth is about done. Storm cloaks and restore what with our blood and our steel we'll take back our home. Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings, on the day of our death we'll drink and
I'm listening your ears, guys.
We're the children and we fight all our lives. And when
some guard back the shit. Alright. So we are going to speak to that guy. I'm assuming that he is a part of the Thieves Guild. And let's go. Here is a shortcut to get to that place. Moves. Doesn't seem like I can get through there.
I mostly deal with
Drop.
Shut up. I don't care. Now, where is this guy?
Well met.
The armor you've got there. Iron, solid, and true.
Need something?
Hey, don't look at me that way. Who are you to judge me?
Sure, I'm a dirty beggar.
Okay, good. Wait until I start the distraction, then show me what you're made of.
Everyone! Around. I have something to show you that demands your attention.
You feeling ill?
You need to hear this. Gather round, dog.
I'm warning you. Back off.
Patience, Branche. This is a rare opportunity. I wouldn't want you to get left out.
That's what you said about the wizard.
Problem. And disrespect for the laws of war. It is time to face the Jarls.
Waste of time. Damn.
Smart man. Now come along. We'll take any stones and you'll be free to go. Pay the fine, of course.
You're not supposed to be down here. Official business only. Sure, and I'm Queen Berenzaya. Now tell me another one. Bloody tourists.
The Imperials think us all as beasts. I'm proof of ignorance. Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet rose. My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get?
Hey, the son of the Jarl has no time for idle conversation with travelers. A threat of exile from Riften draws closer for myself and my family. Who knows how many spies the Empire has sent amidst already? We're at war. This isn't the time for hospitality. Thank goodness Mother is keeping a level head about everything. If my brother Saerland had his way, we'd be flying Imperial colors by now. Can you believe that fool had the audacity to speak of his love for the Emperor in the plaza? He expects us to drop our defenses and greet them with open arms. To dialogue with them rather than defend our homeland by spilling their blood. He's a traitor, plain and simple. Had I been sitting on the throne, he'd be gallows for his sympathies toward the Empire. If you must know, I was practicing in the yard when the guy I was sparring with fainted. Specifically told him to duck. My blade bit right into the stonework next to the keep and needed serious repairs. Our smith, Balamond, is. In fact, if you'd fetch my blade from him, I'd be most appreciative. Do hurry, please. Right then.
By the gods, a dragon's been sighted just south of the city flying around Lost Tongue Overlook.
Okay.
Come on,
Please, I need but a septum. A septum is all I ask. Is that so bad? I can't take this place anymore. Oh, thank you. Divines, bless your kind heart.
All right.
I guess I expected too much from you. I didn't think you'd get pinched. Can't say I'm surprised with the way things have been going around here. Nah, my organization's been having bad luck. But I suppose that's just how it goes. But never mind that. Even though you fouled up the job, I still think you've got the spark I'm looking for. There's plenty of gold out there for the taking, if you're up to the challenge. All right then, let's put that to the test. The group I represent has its home in the Ratway beneath Riften, a tavern called the Ragged Flagon. Get there in peace, and we'll see if you really know what it takes.
This bow is actually quite strong. Run away!
Bandits harassed the caravans at every stop. A few days ago we were ambushed. Any really. Many of the marauders had quick fingers. One of them stole my moon amulet, given to me by when I was just a cub. It is my only memory of home in this cold land. You have time to offer. We believe the bandits are part of a group headquartered here. Be careful. I missed my amulet, but a life cannot be replaced as easily. Yes, I was hired to protect the others as we walk the roads of Skyrim. It is a thankless task, and I would rather be back in elsewhere, but I have little choice. Akari freed me from a prison in Cyrodiil, and now I must repay my debt to him. A word of advice, my friend. Do not mix gambling and drink. Taken together, they will empty your pockets of every septim. Skyrim is filled with all manner of dangerous beasts. Wolves, trolls, mammoths, and giants would all like to make a meal of us. But the dragons are the most fearsome. Lucky for us, they don't seem to hunt along the roads. May your road lead you to warm sands.
I don't see Lydia. She's okay. I have to go get Lydia. Give me back, Lydia. Game is crazy. Boy.
Cousins out fighting dragons, and what do I get?
Going? I'm right behind you.
Attack kinds. Why? Why there? There's no safe. Thank you. No offense, but you're not looking so good.
I guess I expected too much from you. You get pinched. Can't say I'm surprised with the way things have been going around here. Nah. Organization's been having back. Suppose that's just how it goes. But never mind that. Even though you fouled up the job, I still think you've got the spark I'm looking for. There's plenty of gold out there for the taking, if you're up. All right then. Let's put that to the test. The group I represent has its home in the Ratway beneath Riften, a tavern called the Ragged Flagon. Get there in one piece, and we'll see if you've really got what it takes.
I've never seen the old.
Well
upset
met,
about
friend.
It.
How can I help
City
you?
Really gets to hurt.
Safe travels.
The old. Mjol's safety, and I hope that someday this city will be free from corruption.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of.
Well be and barb, my lord. If I can interest you.
Got the coin? You're welcome here. Otherwise. Are you joking? You just rented a room from me. Come back and see us again.
Yeah, what do you want? This is me. We can talk later.
All right, I'll entertain you a bit more. Go on.
I don't have any business with you. Love my face.
The walls have ears. And you're being tested, lad. We'll talk in the Ragged Flagon. If I have to hold your hand through everything, maybe you aren't cut out for this kind of work. It's under your feet, lad. Just follow the smell. Come back when you grow a backbone.
Welcome to the Bee and Barb, my lord. And one of our three, in fact. They're my own recipe. Brought them over here from my days as a bartender in Gideon. First is the Velvet Lechance, which is a mixture of blackberry, spiced wine, and a touch of nightshade. Perfectly safe, I assure you. Second, we have the White Gold Tower, which is heavy cream with a layer of blended mead, lavender, and dragon's tongue on top. Last, and only for the bravest of souls, we have the Cliff Racer, which is firebrand wine, cyrodiilic brandy, Flynn, and Sujama. I met her when I wandered into Riften a few years ago. Been smitten with her ever since. In fact, I'm thinking of asking her to marry me. In Blackmarsh, tradition dictates we present a potential mate a unique wedding ring to represent our future bond. I already have the gold band, but all I need are three flawless amethysts to complete the setting. I was hoping you'd offer. I didn't think it was wise to ask such a favor of you. I thank you. Every Argonian wedding proposal band is supposed to have three flawless amethysts as part of their design. Two of the gems, the ones on the outside, represent the couple to be married. One for the husband, one for the wife. The amethyst in the center represents the Hist, the entity that all Argonians consider a sacred part of our lives. If you'll excuse other things to attend to.
Okay, yes.
Yeah, well, if this is about the meadery, yes. Black wants me to keep the mead flowing. That's what I aim to do, despite all these lazy good-for-nothings that work for us. Ever since I took over as a foreman, the production of our mead has never been more profitable.
and if they're made for the ball, they'll get the pick. You're crazy. How dare you make such an accusation? You aren't making sense. Hand what over? It's around that I bet it. All respect for me. Take the mark if you want it. It's not worth all the... Lady Maven could buy herself Skyrim. If she's the one pulling the strings around this city. She's always welcome in Mistvale Keep. And between you, I'm pretty sure she even has some pretty influential friends in the Empire. I'd also warn you not to cross her. She employs quite a few troubleshooters to take care of mess problems. Well, that was important.
I need to fast travel. Why can't I have fast travel? I legit can't fast travel.
There's fine steel at the Scorched Tamer, if you fancy a new blade.
hail, companion.
Thank you.
far. Where's my horse? Where is my horse? Oh, here it is. I'm scared.
You can't hide from me.
Okay, that's weird.
It's not like my potion is hurt. The Jarl can hurt candy. Until...
There's enough for all of... I... Take a look.
Good morning. Good...
Don't mind. Beautiful looking work. These look like car trucks. Thank you.
I was just hearing.
Shit, no. Get my horse. Birthday. Sorry, I just got birthday. Only there to help me. Oh my god.
Time to get lost.
Where you are. That's how you do it.
Come on. No!
Creatures, they were murdered. Thank you. Get out of here. She was weak. Hold on, what? Did he just die? Shit. I killed Lydia.
What was that?
it's gold, yeah. What should I level up? Let's go with magic. And I'm gonna then continue. What? better. There's a dead guy in the water. Anyways, out of this place. Where is my horse? Where is my buddy? Let's go. What the fuck? Horse.
You can't hide from me.
Let me wait on Lydia to see if she's up to me. Where are you, Lydia? There you are. Let's go.
Warning. Back off.
I'm warning. Back off.
You guys are strong. Shit. Shit.
Should have come here.
Easy fuck.
Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters is in Solitude.
Let us make some food.
I've got your back.
Oh. Let's go. Thank you. Where is my horse? My horse is nowhere to be found.
Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going then. Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Thank you.
That is cool.
That's close enough. I'm warning you, back off.
Thank you. weapon. Yes, I have to find a stronger weapon.
Thank you.
Close enough. Never should have.
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my thane? Let's get going then. Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going then. I'm right behind you. I am at your command. Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Thank you. inside.